Glint, hold that thought. Hey, Guardian, how can I help?
Thanks to your fieldwork, I have an idea of what the Scions are planning. It's not good. This gadget you found, it's a tiny light disruptor. Small, but strong enough to knock down a ghost. Saladin says when the Cabal seized the city, they severed our connection to the light. Looks like the Scions have refined that tech. It's elegant, actually. And deadly. They wouldn't need to fly a fleet into the city to use this. A single gunman would be enough if they could catch a Guardian flat-footed. I'll tell Osiris, and I'll keep an eye on the commander. You know, just to be safe.
Sometimes I like to listen to the city's pulse. I hear it best when the people are asleep and when I'm alone. It was a warm night, and I wanted to feel the breeze on my face. I took a walk through the first garden we planted inside these walls to remind myself how far we've come. We've made so many sacrifices since those early days. But with the green of that garden and the murmur of the city we built up around it, I could be at peace. For a little while. Have you ever felt someone's eyes watching you, Guardian? You might not believe it, but I knew he was there before I saw him. I turned, and there he was, Aldrin Saul, his spirit haunting me. Then he shouted a warning, and something snapped in the trees behind me. I spun around, my gun in hand, before I realized I'd drawn it. It all happened so fast. A Cabal assassin, one of Keitel's, no doubt. When I looked back for Prince Aldrin, he was gone. Was it a troubled spirit? A hallucination? I wasn't sleeping well before. Now I'm not sure I will at all.
There was an assassin within the walls of the last city, and no one knew until it was almost too late. Luck was on our side. Next time, it won't be. What we must do now is channel our light into a clean, burning fury and raise the Cabal Empire to ashes. Zavala may still have hope for a peaceful resolution, but he hasn't seen what I have. I'm still an Iron Lord. I'll be in the fray exacting retribution. When you're ready, you should be too.
The Scions are already deep in the Vex network, and it looks like they have Imperial backup. You can catch them if you hustle.
Lucky for you, Amanda Holliday runs a door-to-door service. I've dropped you close to the entry point.
And, lucky for me, she also has a sense of humor, which is refreshing after working with Saladin.
That's a pretty low bar to clear, but I'll take the compliment.
Thank you.
You're on the right track. Keep drilling down. You'll hit gold soon enough.
We're picking up big energy spikes below your feet. Odds are good, but that's where their commander is.
Thank you. Time to show the big boss what you got.
You know how to get their attention.
We should just let the Vex take care of these Scions themselves. This is their territory, after all.
And if they're not successful? Or worse, what if they are, and they use the Scions to upgrade their prediction engines? It wasn't too long ago those possibilities broke you out into a cold sweat.
I know, I know. We've just got so many enemies, and they're all enemies with each other. Would it kill them to save us the effort every now and again?